By Grandway.
It's a Grandway.
A Grandway.
Folding pocket knife.
Folding pocket knife.
Folding pocket knife, actually.
No, it's folding pocket knife, actually.
Oh, this open is up.
Oh, it's open is up.
Got the blade here. Very good blade. Three giant holes in it. Which I think that's just for the design. And the way you would lock this, because obviously you want to lock this, is you would use this here, which is for the blade. You know, when it's closed, close it.
It stays like that.
And then you just close this in like that. And it's locked. And that acts as a guard, and they lock. How cool is that? And this knife, I noticed, seems to have various characteristics of other knives, like the blade. Now, what does that look like? Exactly. It looks like the Uncle Henry blade. Well, not really, but it kind of looks like it. Only a little bit. And the wood handle scales.
They look like something from this. This wood is pretty popular for knives. And the whole metal and wood comes from. Well, it kind of reminds me of this knife.
My AK-47. You can see definitely. In the whole metal wood.
Meaning that it does.
In fact, now that I think about it, these blades are pretty similar. The holes in them. Very similar to type of Bowie style blade. So, yeah. And I believe this company, Gateway, has a lever lock function and a swing guard. Now about this design, like this mechanism with the hole. Oversized blade and a smaller handle and the guard here.
Stop it.
Almost fell over.
Is a design.
And the idea of the guard being the lock is a design that goes back to the early 1900s America. And the name of this design is the safety knife. Because you would have an oversized blade and a small handle and a guard. And there were tons of companies that have used this design over the years. I think Spyderco or Benchmade used this design once. Gateway also has another knife like this, but that has a swing guard on it.
And a lever locked into.
And there was even a switchblade with this design. Where it actually folded up.
So instead of folding closely like this,
it would basically be folding backwards.
The blade would fold over the end of the handle.
And then extend out.
And this knife.
This is all metal. And the guard. Well, actually, it's a back lock.
The lock is this.
This is the lock. So this function has a lock for the blade. So you can't close it. Now on the sheath. I cannot figure out how this works. Look, watch. So you put this in.
Nope, doesn't work.
And then put it on. So, hey, I figured it out. Well, I figured it out, although I think it's supposed to be the other way around, so let's close this up. Put this in.
I had it wait the first time.
Hope you liked it. If you did, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe.